Hello everyone and welcome to the channel. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to quickly show or hide the Quick Access Toolbar in Microsoft Office, whether you're using Excel, Word, or any other Office application. This is a very straightforward process, so without wasting any more time, let's jump right in. Firstly, just simply choose any one of the Office applications. Let's say, for example, Microsoft Word. So open your document. Now to show the Quick Access Toolbar, right-click anywhere on the ribbon bar, which you can see right over here. Now when the menu appears, just simply select Show Quick Access Toolbar. Then after that, the toolbar will appear just below the ribbon, as you can see right over here. This is the Quick Access Toolbar. Now if you want to hide the Quick Access Toolbar, simply right-click anywhere on the ribbon bar, then click on Hide Quick Access Toolbar. The toolbar will disappear from view. You can also customize the Quick Access Toolbar. Firstly, enable the Quick Access Toolbar, then to customize it, just simply right-click on the Quick Access Toolbar, then click on Customize Quick Access Toolbar. Now, from here in this menu, you can add or remove shortcuts according to your preference. After making your changes, click on OK to save your customization. Now you also have the option to hide or show the Quick Access Toolbar over here. If you check this box, the Quick Access Toolbar will hide, and if you uncheck this box, it will be the other way around. You can also change the location of the Quick Access Toolbar. For example, currently it is shown below the ribbon bar. If you click on this drop-down menu and click on Above Ribbon, it will be shown above the ribbon bar. Click on OK. And as you can see, this is now the Quick Access Toolbar at the very top. Over here, you can also see the options that we have just added, and you can always customize the Quick Access Toolbar by clicking on this small menu. Over here, you can choose the Quick Access Toolbar and adjust the settings as needed. You can always hide the button as well. So that's it. Now you know how to show, hide, or even customize the Quick Access Toolbar in Microsoft Office. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did, please give this video a thumbs up, share it with your friends, and subscribe to the channel for more helpful videos. So thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.